I'm no different than any other woman that experienced an abortion. The world says it's okay, it's a health service to women, you're fine. And no one talks about it. But you're dealing with emotions that you weren't expecting. That when I came out of the anesthesia, that I felt like a part of me died. Like a part of me went right with her. How do you process that? I wish I can tell you a lifetime of stories about Rebecca. She didn't have the opportunity to live out God's plan because I exercised my right to choose. Rebecca died July 8th, 1980. Call it what it is. Don't be afraid to call it what it is. My daughter